Hello, welcome to Vlog 57. I'm so awake. I've been awake all day. I pulled an all-nighter last night. Not had a wink of sleep all day. Had a nap. A little nap. And then I had a second nap, which was a little bit longer than the first nap. But to be fair to me, I went to bed at 3 o'clock and I woke up again at like 7 a.m. So that's only like, four, no, earlier than 7 a.m., about half six. Katie's over there, but she doesn't want to be in shot for some reason.
Where do you want me to go?
Hear
You're
me.
taking up the whole space.
So dramatic. Well, I'm not taking up the whole space. Look.
Teaspoon's just big.
Wow. Went to Aldi. Got in our shopping. What were some highlight items we got?
I don't know.
You don't know.
We should have got fucking sausage rolls or Pringles. We've just been craving that all night. Still don't feel satisfied.
Unlucky. We watched Nativity. Is it the best Christmas film?
One of, yeah.
No, the best Christmas film is A Muppet's Christmas Carol.
Ooh, that is the worst thing you could possibly say. Why do you have such bad taste in movies?
This is the same goes for one of her favourite films of all time is Angus Thong's
No,
Perfect
it's
Snoggins.
not. And also, that's a banging film.
See what I mean? Some people just have no
You're just
taste.
weird, mate.
Oh, sorry for liking
You just hate
classic.
love. That's what it is.
What, pedophilia? Angus Thong's A Perfect Snoggins about a 12-year-old who's in love with like a 23-year-old. That's the film.
What?
Don't need a
He's
shout. The neighbors don't
17.
care.
He's 17 and she's
Oh, she.
15. There's nothing wrong with that. Is he an adult?
Check the hard
No.
drive. Check his hard drive.
Oh, you're
They're not in
so
the same. They're
dramatic.
not in the same
Is it real
school.
though? No.
Well, he's also shit at guitar.
You're gonna get copyright from this, so I don't know why you're fucking putting it.
We also watched I'm a Celebrity because Katie watches it. It was good. Maura did a shout. Do you have anything else to add?
Nope. Please stop.
Anyway, I've been Keith Spoon. It's been Vlog 57. Like, comment, subscribe. Or fuck off.